Before you begin, remove the top cover, wireless LAN module, speakers, battery, and USB board. Removal. Disconnect the following cables from their connectors on the system board. Camera cable. Two USB board ribbon cables. Peel back the retention tape and disconnect the display panel cable from its connector on the system board. Remove the six 3.5mm P1 Phillips head screws that secure the system board to the base enclosure. Lift the USB-C bracket off of the system board and remove it. Carefully lift the edge of the system board off of the alignment pins and slide the external connectors out of the cutouts in the base enclosure. Turn the system board around. Peel back the Mylar and disconnect the USB cable from its connector on the system board. Remove the system board. Replacement. Reconnect the USB cable to its connector on the system board and press down on the Mylar to secure the USB cable. Turn the system board around. Tow the external connectors on the right side of the system board into the cutouts in the base enclosure and lower the system board onto its alignment pins. Place the USB-C bracket into its position on the system board. Replace the six 3.5mm P1 Phillips head screws that secure the system board to the base enclosure. Reconnect the display panel cable to its connector on the system board and press down on the retention tape to secure the display panel cable. Reconnect the following cables to their connectors on the system board. Two USB board ribbon cables. Camera cable. Important. After a system board replacement, be sure to complete post-installation tasks as required. That may include verifying functionality of the notebook, updating DMI and other settings.